Hello, welcome back again to my channel. And today I'm gonna react to the newest song from Haiky, and the title is "Let It Burn." So very very so excited for another new song from Haiky. So let's get it. This is a horror concept. Oh my God, Rina. It's immediately a Haiky sound. This is seriously a Haiky sound. Wow, that's so fast. Oh my God, Sayo's eyes is just... Why they want to burn it down? Just kidding. That's seriously so good. Is there more? Okay, nothing. So this seriously so good. Like, I kind of really expecting that they will get to stay on their own sound like this, and I expected it despite of seeing those teachers that kinda seeing, you know, like different Haiky that I expected, like different version of them that I expected. Yeah, it's still the same sound, but it feels so good. It's really worth the wait. Really worth the wait. Like, they still keeping their own sound. But it gets better and better as the time goes by. Wow, I love it. I really love it so much. And yeah, like, this really reminds me of one Japanese all girl rock band. name Scandal. If you know that band, you will feel the same. You will feel the same that this music video, this sound really reminds me of that band. And I'm still a fan. I'm still a Scandal fan. I'm still a ska fan. Like, it's been years. Seriously, it's been years since that time. Like, since the time that I discovered them, since they did the ending theme song from Full Metal Alchemist Brotherhood anime, and the rest is the history. The rest is the history. Like, really love that band. Really love Haruna, Rina, Tomomi, and Mami. Oh my gosh, this really reminds me of them, and I love it. I love it so much. So that's it, my reaction to the High Keys Let It Burn official music video. So thank you so much for watching. Goodbye.